Let us discuss question number 14. The question number 14 is from history, Indian history. With the reference of Indian history, who among the following is a future Buddha yet to come to save the world? Aulikiteswara, Lokeswara, Maitreya, and Padmapani. Maitreya is the next Buddha, which is supposed to come, and according to the Buddhist tradition, it is just assumed that after Sakyamuni Buddha, which is called Gautam Buddha, the present Buddha, in future Maitreya will come and he will save the earth and he will save the world. He will have complete Bodhisattva. And so next is Maitreya, and this is an easy question. Everybody has read it. It is written in NCERT book as well. So people can answer this question.